Hi there, today is Friday, May 24th, 2024. My name is Peyman. I will be speaking the English language, then I will switch to the Persian language. I'm watching on Twitter, Iranians are saying, look at Cruz, he's a Republican and he's saying Democrats are horrible. You know what? I have talked about this. He says he's a military rank brigade general, but he retired as a major general. Okay, and it is very interesting book. I highly suggest to anybody to read this book. I will be doing a book review for this one too. I like doing that. It's very fast. Actually, it won't be a book review. It's going to be a summary or report of the book. So it is very fascinating book, read it. I highly recommend it to Iranians to read this book. When you read this book, you will understand what is the nature of the United States of America. You will understand the United States of America cannot be trusted. The United States of America is an antichrist. You may think I'm joking, but you will see when I will do my book report about it. It is okay. I just read what he has written. I spent 30 Brigadier General Butler, I spent 33 years in the Marine Corps, most of my time being a high class muscle man for big business, for Wall Street, and for bankers. In short, I was a racketeer, a gangster for capitalism. Think about what he's saying here about himself. He's not depicting himself in a very glory way. And it's very awful things he talks about war being awful. And now I'm looking at my picture. I say, maybe I shouldn't be wearing this bandana because people who want to criticize me said, oh, he's American. No, I'm not American. So when you're talking about, just don't be, I don't know how to put it, don't be easily persuaded by what you are hearing, okay? What happened when there was a regime change? Jimmy Carter and his fellow gangsters, they did a regime change in Iran. After that, Ronald Reagan came in. There was Iran and Contra affair, okay? Even at that time, when there was a regime change, right after war, the U.S. was selling weapons to the Islamic Republic of Iran at that time. It was not just because they were using the weapons were being stored during the king of Mohammad Reza Pahlavi. So it was happening right from the get-go. So we need to understand that what happened during George Bush senior and junior time. Again, they were selling all kinds of weapons plus anything that they could do. What I'm trying to say, even at that time there was a sanction, they were selling them. So what the sanctions are not really are designed to help the Islamic Republic of Iran to understand that its foreign policy and domestic policies are not the way acceptable in a global community. It's not that. It's the whole idea is to destroy Iran. That's their intention. Those sanctions are designed to destroy Iran, the country of Iran, its people, its economy, and plundering Iran's wealth. That is the intention. The intention is not anything else. So when people are thinking because a politician from a Democrat or Republic said something is wrong, don't be persuaded. What we need to do with these kind of books, unify yourself with other Iranians, regardless of their political platform. This is the word of His Imperial Majesty, Monarch Reza Pahlavi II. He says, mobilizing, unify yourself with other political factions. Do not separate from other ones. Become one voice. so we could liberate Iran from the tyranny of the Islamic Republic of Iran. This is our objective. This is our goal. Don't be persuaded by one politician says this. What did Donald Trump do for Afghanistan? Nothing. He was the first person who shook hands with the Taliban and hand over Afghanistan to the Taliban. And Joe Biden finished it. So it doesn't matter who will be elected to the US, the White House as a president of the US, they're gonna destroy the world. And this is my view, that people, the people around the world, they need to come together and take the US to a court to condemn it and say stop causing global chaos. This is what we need to do. I wish there was something I could do and we stop this madness in the world. I will speak in the Persian language. درود بر همه عزیزان، سپاسگزارم. اگه این کتاب رو نخوندید بخونید. در اینجا نوشته سرتیپ تیمسارش باتلر سرتیپ، ولی درجهش با سرلشکره. و اینو میخونم، میگه که خود این شخص نوشته، آقای باتلر نوشته که 33 سال در قسمت تفنگداران دریایی آمریکا خدمت کرده ایشون و ماسل من بوده، یعنی کسی بوده که رفته میزده برای بیزنس ها، برای وال استریت. وال استریت اونجا که استاک مارکت یا اوراق بهادار جابجا میکنه، و برای بانک ها این کارو میکره و میگه من فقط یک کپیتالیست بودم واسه کپیتال، گنگستر بودم واسه کپیتالیسم. عزیزان، من میبینم تو توییتر و جاهای دیگه که مثلا یه سیاستمدار اومده به نام کروز با چیز دموکرات صحبت کرده، مردم خوشحال شدن، میگن او اگر رپابلیکا بیاد رژیم عوض میشه. اوکی، مگه الان شما در طی این سال ها مگه رپابلیکا نیومدن سر کار؟ خب رپابلیکا اومدن سر کار، همه کار انجام دادن، با جمهوری اسلامی همکاری کردن. همین رونالد ریگان رپابلیک بود دیگه، جمهوری خواه بود. همون شخص چیکار کرد؟ به سلاح میفروخت به ایران، ایران کانترا افر. در تمام این مدت ها که سکشن ها رو زدن به علیه ایران، برای این نبوده که بگن که ایران جمهوری اسلامی رفتارتو عوض کن، برای این بوده که جمهوری اسلامی ایران رو نابود کنن. قصدشون جمهوری اسلامی نیست، ایران و ایران اینا اینجوری نابود کردن. نگاه کن، نفت و موف از ماها میخرن، فرق نمیکنه جمهوری خواه باشه، رپابلیک باشه. همین دونالد ترامپ، مگر همین دونالد ترامپ افغانستان رو به طالبان نداد؟ سیاست مدار نیست، هیچ کدومشون نیستن. ما مردم رو دست انداختن. بیاییم به حرف اعلی حضرت همایون رضا پهلوی دوم گوش کنیم، یکی بشیم. جمهوری خواه هستی، پادشاهی خواه هستی، این تفاوتاتو بذاریم کنار و یک دست بشیم برای آزادی ایران کار کنیم. من خلاصه این کتابو خواهم نوشت و امیدوارم خودتونم برید این کتابو بخرید، بخونید واسه خودتون. یه مقدار کتاب بخونید، ببینید که آمریکا به چه شیوه حرکت میکنه. اکاش من میتونستم یه برنامه، مثلا یه سازمانی باشه، یه چیزی باشه توش کار کنی که بتونی آمریکا رو ببری تون دادگاه محکوم کنی و بگیم دیگه از اینجور کارا نکن. من خسته شدم از آمریکا، از این جنایت ها، از این فاجعه‌ای که راه انداخته، و به صورت قانونی باید عمل کرد. به صورت قانونی عمل کرد و آمریکا محکوم بشه که دیگه از اینجور کارا نکنه. خیلی متاسفم، خیلی ناراحتم که میبینم مردم ایران بازیچه دست، نمیخواستم کلمه رو استفاده کنم، بازیچه دست آمریکایی‌ها میشن یا بازیچه دست دیگران میشن. سپاسگزارم.